In this video, you will learn how to fix Snapchat not sending snaps problem. So there could be two reasons for this problem. Number one, that your mobile is having poor internet connection. So look for that. And number two, your Snapchat application has reached its cache memory limit. So delete the cache memory of your Snapchat application. For this, open your Snapchat application. After that, open your settings and scroll down and tap on clear cache option. So all of your caches will be cleared and Snapchat will restart. Your memory's backup won't be deleted. Tap on clear. Your cache will be cleared. So in this way, your Snapchat not sending snaps problem will be fixed. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe before leaving. Thanks.